All right, I am Hank Marvin. Oh, me too, mate. Aye, hungry as anything, hungry as anything. No. My name is Hank Marvin. Aye, I'm starving too, mate. Might as well call me Marvin, or? No, I'm actually Hank Marvin. Aye, me too, mate. But yelling's not gonna make tea time come any quicker. Oh, fuck off. Oof, that boy must be starving. Oh, here's this jambi coming here, man. Eh? A jambi? Who's that like? A jambi. It's this cunt that was raised by a heavy jambo da and a heavy hibby ma. So what team does he support? Both teams. What a fucking walloper. Oh shit, he's coming, Oh, alright, he's coming. Oh. Alright lads, did you see the Hibs and Hearts game last night? Nah. Oh, I only seen the Hibs game like. Aye, did you go to the pub to watch it? Aye, I went down at the Harpen Castle during Leith, eh? I went down at Omaroon. I got done in for some reason. Aye, that's mental that, aye. I love singing football songs, by the way. Aye, do you ken any, like? Glory, glory to the Jambos. Glory, glory to the Jambos. Any else? Habs, Habs, glorious Habs. Right, I've got some football questions for you. Aye, bash on, aye. Who won League 2 this season? Celtic Habs. What was Dundee United originally formed as? Heart of Dundothian. What's a Habs fan's favourite dessert? Jam tarts. It's mental how rang all the answers are. Right, I'm away to get the bus back to Easter Road. Aye, and where's that? Gorgie. Are you sure? Oh aye, I'm away to walk about Gorgie with an Ireland flag. And then I'll get the bus back down to Leith and walk about with a Union Jack, aye aye. Oh, sounds nice, aye. I can't wait to get to the top of Leith Walk and see Tyne Castle. Aye, see you later, mate, eh? Alright, well, here, nice trip, mate. Aye, I'll catch you later, eh? And remember, glory, glory to the Jambos. And Hibs, Hibs, glorious Hibs. See you later. What a dafty, eh? Worst cunt. Total dafty, eh? Actual worst cunt. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Dad, I'm about to start my driving lessons. You got any tips for me? Oh aye son, oh aye, I'll teach you the right way to drive. Okay, see when you're driving son, it's all about being safe. So how should I be safe? Well, see when you see a sign that says 20. Aye, day 90. 90? Aye son, aye, you should always day 90 do a 20. How is that safe? Cause if you're going that fast, you'll just vroom right past them all, safe as fuck. Right, okay. Ken, there's pedestrians either side of the road, right? You just stay 90 and woof right past them. You'll be alright, son. Is that true, aye? Aye, son, aye. If you were doing 20 miles an hour in a 20, the likeliness of you hitting somebody is greater than if you just done 90 and went right past them all. Really, aye? Aye, it's statistics, son. Statistics. Okay, okay. Aye, and see when you're driving too, son. Always remember to blindfold yourself. Blindfold myself when I'm driving? Yep. And that's safe. Aye, well, you didn't want to be too safe. Right, okay, blindfold myself day 90. Aye, got it. As soon as you get onto the A92, aye, I want you to pull over to the fast lane. Uh-huh. Then emergency stop. Emergency stop on the fast lane of the A92. Aye, sir, aye. Aye, don't worry about what folk are doing round about you, right? As long as you've emergency stopped in the fast lane, you're doing the right thing. Right, anything else? Aye, so after you've emergency stopped, I want you to put it in reverse, do a 180, then reverse the whole way down it. Go down the A92 in reverse. Aye, sir, aye. Try and reverse sideways as well. That'll make it a bit safer for you. Right, well, cheers for that advice, Dad. I'm away to get my driving lesson now, eh? Right, enjoy yourself, son, enjoy yourself. And remember, be safe, be safe. Aye, my son's still no back for his driving lesson. I wonder where he is. Ugh. Okay, well, I'll just watch the news till he comes back.
Hi, I'm John Mackay, and this is STB News.
Big John Mackay, son. What's been happening in Scotland today?
A learner driver has caused a 64-car pile-up on the A92 in Fife this evening.
Oh. What?
A learner driver was reversing sideways up the dual carriageway after emergency stopping in the fast lane.
What? Oh my god, no! Who the fuck did that cunt to drive, Foxy? What a fucking idiot, man!
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances. With the deal. Right, we need mare bevy. Who's going to the shop?
I'm no going.
Nah, me neither.
Well, it's my house, so I'm no going.
Right, well, it's my bank card, so I'll send one of yous to the shop with it, right?
Nah, I'm no doing it.
It's my house.
Right, who's skint here?
Aye, I'm skint too.
I'm skint, but it's my house.
Right, well, it's between all yous then.
I just done the last shop run. I've spent 200 quid already.
It's my house.
If it wasn't for this bank card, none of these sesh materials would be happening. One of yous need to go.
I'm no doing every shop run.
200 quid down, mate. And we've only been on it for 3 hours.
It's my house.
So nobody's there in the shop run then? No.
Right, okay then. Nobody go to the shop. Just nobody go to the shop then, right?
Nah, fuck this. Somebody needs to go to the shop, like.
Fuck it. Taxi to the shop.
Aye, I'll get a taxi to the shop, like, aye.
Aye, same, I'll lock the door behind us all.
Right, aye, I'll phone Monday now then.
Have you ever heard of the Lockforth Monster? The Lockforth Monster? Nah. Well, there's a monster in Lockforth. Is it no the 34th?
No, it's actually Lockforth if you pretend it isn't a river.
Alright, aye, that makes complete sense.
There's a sea dinosaur in the Forth called Forthy.
You know, mean the Loch Ness monster, Nessie?
Nah, there's Nessie and then there's Forthy.
Oh, do they carry each other, like, aye?
Nah, Forthy doesn't get on with Nessie, like.
How come?
Because Nessie's a Cali Thistle fan.
Oh, aye, totally, yeah, totally.
Aye, man.
What team does Forthy support, like?
Oh, Forthy's a Rafe fan, like, aye.
Oh, is he? Aye.
Aye, man, aye.
Aye, here, come in, kit. I've met a plesiosaurus at Starks Park before, aye.
He's sound, eh?
Aye. He's probably the soonest plesiosaurus I've ever spoke to at the football for, aye.
Aye, totally, like.
Ken, you go to Starks Park, right? You got Gordon Brown, and then right next to him, a plesiosaurus.
Definitely.
Grandad, can I speak to you?
Aye, son, what is it?
Can you tell me what it was like in the olden days?
Aye, son. Sit down, and I'll tell you what it was like to grow up in the 2000s.
Okay.
It was hard back in those days, son. Ken, you needed to Bluetooth tunes to each other. Ken, YouTube wasn't that big a thing back then, eh?
Oh, that sounds horrible.
Back in the day, Opti was in the young team, son. See, we went around Paddy Mundy's and Tanky Bucky and all that, son.
Oh, retro.
But then it all changed because Opti started using Facebook instead of MSN.
Two extinct social medias, aha.
Your grandad never wore chinos, son. I'll tell you that right now, I never wore chinos, never.
Grandad, it's the year 2084. I have no idea what chinos are.
I wasn't a chino gimp, son. I can assure you right now, I've never wore chinos.
Okay, right.
I wasn't a chino gimp, son. No.
Not a chino gimp, cool. Right, that's what it was like in the olden days.